They run off the player late. Cordero turns and faked a handoff. Cordero keeps it himself, goes up the field and scores. It's a touchdown for Mount Tahoma, and they pull out ahead.
Wow.